little bit about Halloween. We celebrate Halloween usually October 31st of every year. It is the time when winter is coming in. That's the time we celebrate Halloween. And we dress up like this because we are trying to scare away all the fears and all the demons that is worrying us. So we are going to chase them all away. That is the day for Halloween. We are going to scare away all the ghosts and all the fears that is inside us. So now I want each one of you to give us a little introduction of who you are and why you are dressed like that. And one fear that you plan to drive away from your life, from you, one fear that you have, you're going to frighten that away. Okay? So you have to say the name of what you are dressed up as, why so, and what is the fear you're going to drive away. Is it clear? So you have three questions to answer. Okay, so first we will start with Sansha.
I'm dressed up as a black cat.
Okay.
As this is because black cats help witches and they are their best friends, and then they help them in magic tricks.
Okay.
Here I want to take away from me spiders.
Okay, so what is the fear you want to drive away?
Spiders.
Oh, okay, okay. The fear of spiders. Well, it will be done. Yes. The pirate. Aditi.
Grandma, I'm dressed up like a pirate because I like pirates.
Okay.
And I like the water.
Okay.
When I was 4 years old, I would watch one cartoon named Jake and then I would like pirates. So I dressed up like Jake. And I'm driving the fear of drowning in water.
Okay, you want to give up, drive away the fear of drowning. Okay, done. Yes, Shri and Prajanya, we come to you next.
I am dressed like a vampire because I was inspired by the vampire in the Twilight series. I recently read a novel. It's a trilogy. No, it's about 4 series. So I would like to drive away the fear of me becoming discouraged by fighting it away.
Excellent. Excellent. Done. Prajanya.
I'm Maleficent, the mistress of evil. I dressed up as her because I'm fond of Maleficent and her courage and her powers. And I want to drive away the fear of insects.
Insects, okay, done. Yes, Anvita.
I'm a black cat and I wanted to be a black cat because I hear that black cats give good luck.
Okay, okay. So what is the fear you want to drive away? Unmute. Yes, Anvita?
I want to drive away the fear of people getting scared of animals.
People getting scared of?
Animals.
Okay, so you getting scared of animals. We won't talk about people. We have to talk about yourself. Okay? Yes. Arav? Okay.
Vampire, I only can get out in night. Or I'll be burned by the sun. I can smell your blood,
Chitrana. Oh! You can smell my blood. Okay.
And my fear is ghosts.
What is the fear, Arab?
I'm ghosts.
Ghosts? Oh, okay, fine. So you are going to chase it away. Very good. Excellent. Yes, Shridipo.
I'm dressed up as It, the clown, because It likes to haunt children away.
Oh.
Because they always trouble me. And my fear is It because it's a ghost and that it comes and haunts us, the children, at night.
Okay, you want to drive away the fear of ghosts, yes? Okay, come on. Yes. Shravan?
I am dressed up like Pennywise because I want to scare away the bullying kids. The scare I want to get rid of is thieves.
Thieves, okay, done. Shravan, excellent. Your backdrop, everything is superb. Very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, Vishakha?
I'm a bat. I made this costume myself and I want to get the fear of me, like being scared for animals, like will it bite me, or sometimes like it'll come with vampire, it'll drink my blood, blah blah blah.
Okay, all the blah blah blahs will go away. You will frighten them away today. Very good. Very good.
Ma'am,
yes.
My sister can also have a chance.
Yes, of course, let us speak.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I'm a fairy.
Oh, that's a very sweet fairy. Okay. What is the fairy doing among all the ghosts here?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, little fairy. Thank you. Yes, Pranav is done, right? Pranav, you spoke already. No, not yet. Okay, one second.
It is like a Pennywise.
You should not
get scared for anything.
You shouldn't get scared for anything. Okay, so that's the fear. You want courage. Okay, Diana, what are you dressed up as, baby?
It's mom.
Okay. Okay, why?
Happy Halloween Day.
Okay, so what is it that you want to send fear? What fear you want to get away with?
Ghost.
Okay, it will be done. Is that Josh Khanna there? Okay. Okay, yes, Josh Khanna can tell us what you are.
First, Grandma, I apologize that I'm late, Grandma. That the internet is not allowing me to log in, Grandma.
Okay, sweetheart. I love that. You saw the way she spoke. I first want to apologize for coming late. How many of you just walk in like that and sit like potatoes? Learn. This is how you should say. Your teacher will be happy with that. Yes, Josh Khanna, go on.
Okay, then. Hi, I am Eva Princess Vanilla Velvet Alia. This character is a total fiction and it is created by my master Josh Khanna. As the name suggests, I love vanilla ice cream and I am dressed in a white gown and a fancy face mask. My evil job is to disappear vanilla ice cream. Kids. Happy Halloween. Love, Vanilla Velvet Alia.
Oh, wow. Okay, so what is the fear you want to chase away from you, Josh Khanna?
What's the drama? Ghosts, Grandma.
Fear of ghosts. Okay, fine. Darshini now.
I am a pumpkin.
Yes? The pumpkin's face is hidden. Showed nicely. Okay. Okay. So what is the fear you want to drive away, Darshini?
Fear of ghost.
Oh my. All of you are scared of ghosts. Come on, children. Don't tell me you all believe in ghosts. There's no such thing as ghost. It's only there in your mind. It's no ghost there. You shouldn't be scared of that at all. Ghosts are only imaginary. It's only your mind that plays it. Strongly believe that you will never have fear.
I am a vampire. I love vampires because they disappear whenever they imagine that, and I would like to drive away the fear of swimming.
Swimming, okay. Fear of swimming, yes. Sunshine, you're done? No. No. Okay, wait.
Hi, I am the ghost, and I'm spooky. I dressed as this character when I saw the ghost Casper. The ghost, the cute little Casper. And I want to chase away the fear of those who fear of ghosts, ma'am.
Okay. Chase away the fear of ghosts. Yes, Veda Kuti?
I have dressed as a vampire.
Okay. What are you scared of? What is the fear you want to get rid of? Ghosts, okay. Okay. So we have among us Michael Jackson today. So he's here to do a dance for us. How many of you like Michael Jackson? Hands up. Ah, okay, 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 good. Fear of
failure.
Fear of failure. Okay, okay, fine. Okay, good. Now all of you keep watching the screen. Once again, I'm telling you, don't turn back and look. If you turn back and look, because the ghost will just come like that and go away. Okay, let's have the ghost come in. Come in, come on, children. Count, count, count. Okay. Okay. Done. 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 Okay. Fine. Fine. Yes. 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 Shridipu's little ghost can leave now. Yes. Yes. Fine. Okay. How many? Just show me with your fingers. 9, 9, 9. Sansha, 2, huh? 9, okay. 10, Dhyana, 10. Shravan, 8. Okay, Veda could be 2. Okay, Sunshine, 10. Mukund's ghost also still there. Okay, okay, fine. Okay, fine. Nobody got it. Totally, we had 14 ghosts. 14. We had 1-4. 14 ghosts we had. Okay. So good. That was fun.
I was sitting at home on my sofa watching my favorite show. PJs, popcorn, and ice cream with no makeup on. My girls dragged me out to a party. I didn't want to go. My heart hit the floor. I can hear it, I can shout.